I think I feel a theory coming on today.
Look, you're sailing. It's hotter than the hottest stove. You land on these islands, the Galapagos. You get off your ship, walk around a little bit. You feel sick, so you blow your nose. Then you notice this bird, and it's called a finch. But this finch is different than the finches you saw back at Christmas in South America on the isthmus. So you get your instruments, you see in an instant that this finch has a wide beak to crack open seeds. The other finches had long thin beaks to eat cactus without getting a needle in the eye. So you're wise, you start wondering,
why?
Could it be these birds are related but eat differently and each has different beaks? Could it be these birds changed over time?
Oh, yes.
You go back to England, sit in your garden. Ho, did I mention your name is
Charles Darwin?
You start thinking about the fossils deep in the rocks, how they differ from the bones when you're nearing the top. So yes, animals evolve over time.
Yes.
They change and adapt just to stay alive.
Yes.
The fittest survive and they multiply over time. And if you're not fit, you die. A is for animals, B, B and C change, D, dinosaurs did not E, evolve enough, they F, all the dust, G, G, who's next, H, hey, it might be us. That's the theory of evolution, or natural selection, here's how it happens. Let's say it's getting warmer, an animal with a thick coat will be the first to go. But can he evolve and change? No, it's a species that evolves over time. So a bear born brown doesn't just become white when he moves up north to the snow and the ice. But if there's a mutation and one of his kids just happens to be white, she's more likely to survive. Now the seals can't see her, she's camouflaged like a chameleon living in the Amazon. So everything plays a part, from your skin to your heart. Your iris expands to help you see in the dark. There's even a reason your armpits sink. But if things change, we might go extinct.
Well, there you have it. My theory of evolution. I would imagine no one will ever talk about this after a few years from now. I'll just be an old salty sitting in my garden. Yeah, well, sometimes it's not easy to be remembered.